हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.2। लेट्स सी व्हाट इट इज सेइंग। वी हैव टू वेरीफाई वेदर द फॉलोइंग आर जीरोज ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल इंडिकेटेड अगेंस्ट देम। मतलब हमको वेरीफाई करना है, वी हैव टू वेरीफाई दैट एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू -1/3 इज द जीरो ऑफ दिस पॉलिनोमियल। इट मीन्स when we will put the value of x is equals to -1/3, the answer will be 0. If answer comes 0, then we can say this is the 0 of this polynomial. If answer doesn't comes 0, then we will say that this is not the 0 of this polynomial. Let's check it. We'll put x is equals to -1 in this polynomial. See, 3 x, there is -1/3 +1, so it is in multiplication. 3 will get cancelled, so -1 + 1, that is 0, that comes 0. It means we can say that -1/3 is the 0 of this polynomial. Now question number 2. P of x is equals to 5x minus pi, where x is equals to 4/5. So we will put and check the answer is 0. If answer is 0, then we will say that this is the 0 of this polynomial. If answer doesn't come 0, it means we will say that this is not the 0 of this polynomial. Let's check it. We will put 4/5 in place of x. 5 multiply 4/5 minus pi. 5 gets cancelled, it will be 4 minus pi. You know the value of pi is 22/7 and 3.14. If I'll put value of pi is equals to 3.14, 4 minus 3.14, it doesn't equal to 0. Yes, it will remain something like in 0.0 something. So we will say that this is not the 0 of this polynomial. Now question number 3, that is P of x is equals to x² - 1 and x is equals to 1 and -1. We have to check by putting the value of x is equals to 1 as well as -1. Let's see first by 1. So we will put 1. So 1² - 1, that is 1² - 1 - 1 = 0. Yes, 1 is the 0 of this polynomial. Now we are going to put value -1. So we will put -1, -1² - 1. The square of minus, that will be positive, and 1² is 1. -1 = 0. Yes, both are the 0 of this given polynomial. Now question number 4. P of x is equals to x + 1, x - 2, and we have to check x is equals to -1 and 2. Now for first, x is equals to -1. See, we will put in place of x -1 + 1, x - 1 - 2. -1 + 1 comes 0. -1 - 2, that is -3. And when we will multiply 0 to, the answer becomes 0. So yes, -1 is the 0 of this polynomial. Now let's check for 2. We'll put 2 in place of x, that is 2 + 1 2 - 2. 2 + 1 comes 3, multiply 2 - 2, that is 0, and the final answer is 0. Yes, 2 is again also the 0 of this. Now question number 5, P of x is equals to x² and x is equals to 0. Let's check by putting the value of x, that is 0, x², that is 0² is equals to 0. Yes, the answer is 0, that is we can say that x equals to 0 is the polynomial of this x². Now question number 5. P of x is equals to x². Now we will check whether x equals to 0 is the 0 of this polynomial. Now we are going to put the value of x, that is 0. So it is 0 square, that is 0. And yes, x is equals to 0 is the 0 of this polynomial. Now question number 6. The polynomial p of x is equals to lx plus m, and it is given that value of x is equals to minus m by l, whether this is the 0 of this polynomial. Now we will put value of x in this polynomial l, x is minus m by l plus m. So l and l will be cancelled out. Answer remain minus m plus m, and minus plus also get cancelled out, and the answer will remain 0. Yes, x is equals to minus m by l is nothing but 0 of this polynomial. Now question number 7, that is p of x is equals to 3x square minus 1, and we have to check whether x is equals to minus 1 by 3 and 2 by, sorry, it is not 3, it is root 3. Minus 1 by root 3 and 2 by root 3 are the 0 of this polynomial. Let's check. 3 x square, that is minus 1 by root 3. We are putting the value first. Minus 1 by root 3 whole square minus 1. That is 3 multiply minus 1 square, that is 1. Root 3 square, that is 3. Minus 1. 3, 3 gets cancelled out. Answer remain minus 1 minus 1, that is 0. This is the answer, and we can say that yes, this is the 0 of this polynomial. Now let's check by putting the value 2 by root 3. 3 x square, that is 2 by root 3 square minus 1, that is equals to square 3 multiplied 2 square, that is 4, and under root 3 square is, sorry, 3, it will be 3 minus 1. 3 get cancelled out. Answer will be 4 minus 1, that is 3. This is not equals to the 0. Therefore we can say that this is not the 0 of this polynomial. Now question number 8, p of x is equals to 2x plus 1, and we have to check whether x is equals to 1 by 2 is the 0 of this polynomial. We are going to put the value of x, 2 multiply x is 1 by 2 plus 1, 2 get cancelled out, answer will be 1 plus 1 is equals to 2, and that is not equals to 0. Therefore we can say that this is not the 0 of this polynomial. Thank you for watching my videos. I hope you like it.